Oh. Why is there so many sheep? They're so annoying. Need to shut up and make noises. Ruining my beautiful flower forest. These chickens are gonna make noises. So many animals. It's ridiculous. This flower forest is supposed to be peaceful, but all these animals are making noises. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, I don't know what I don't really have anything planned. I just wanted to stream. And this is kind of more of like a. I guess it would kind of be a lot like my last stream. So I think I started that from like GeoGuessr, but I don't think I'm gonna be playing GeoGuessr. But I'm in Minecraft. I don't really know what I want to do. But yes, hello. It's early or late, or I don't know. Depending on where you live, could be about any time. How are you guys doing? I really like this flower forest. I like they're usually not this like flowery. How many flowers there are? Can you say hi, Zara? Zara? Hopefully that's right. I'll do both. Hi, Zara. Hi, Zara. There you go. I did both. Therefore, what if it's something else? Then I butchered it twice, so I don't know. Hopefully. And be like, it's Sarah with a Z. Hello. What time is it for me? It's 7 a.m. It's 7 a.m. Hello. Why are you not sleeping? Because I'm not tired. If I was tired, then I'd be sleeping. This is kind of cool. Look at this. Kind of cool. Hello. Anyway, you guys want to do a little AMA? Ask me anything. Let's go. Let's talk. Let's chat. I'm bored. What's up? What's up with you guys? Why are you streaming so early? I don't know. It's just I don't plan my streams. Like I just I don't know. I mean, like almost none of my streams I plan. Even like my main streams, like I don't really plan them. I just kind of, you know, just kind of do it. I don't know. Let's see if I wonder if my other chat is better because it doesn't have a way. There it is. Oh no, it doesn't. I can say like Nightbot. I wanna see like I can read this chat better. Goes so fast. What do you think about status animation? It was amazing. It was amazing. As always. Incredible. Incredibly creative. Amazing artists, yeah, all of the above. The quality is screwed up. Why is it screwed up? I don't know. I think I need to fix my like streaming settings. It's been happening a little more recently. Yeah, I'll just sit like this. Sit in the flowers. They're peaceful. Yeah, I'll fix this. I'm gonna put this here and put another one of these. There we go. Now it's perfect. It's when you move it goes wild. Yeah, I think it's like I need to like lower the quality or something. I don't know. Any tips for small streamers? There you go. That's a good one. I think the thing is, like, with streaming, I'm a little less, like, I don't know. Like, obviously, I was able to do well streaming because of my YouTube. But I would say that it's kind of similar in that, like, don't rely on one thing. Like, if you're streaming, you should be promoting your stream on TikTok and, I don't know, anywhere you can. You should be promoting it in YouTube highlights and all these different clips and stuff. You should be taking every opportunity you can to get anyone to see you, because obviously it's very hard when you're small to have people see you or see your stream. And so just trying to take every opportunity you possibly can to get eyes on you is good. Always raid people, you know, never miss out on an opportunity to make you know, build relationships. And, yeah, I'm pretty sure like Tommy and Tubbo met through a raid. So always raid people. And usually, I would say usually raid somebody smaller than you, maybe around your size, maybe a little bit bigger than you, maybe. I don't know. I don't know why. Why does it look so bad quality when I move? Do I really just have to sit still? I'll do it, just so the quality isn't crap. But. But yeah, I don't know. That's kind of the best tips I can give, you know. Keep at it. Don't give up. Manhunt with the Teletubbies. Oh, we've actually been working on that, you know? I didn't tell anybody about that, but we have. That's Manhunt versus the Teletubbies soon. Someone said, "Who are the Teletubbies?" It's a joke. It's a joke. The Teletubbies are like, oh, what are the Teletubbies? What are the Teletubbies? I don't even know. It's some weird, like, it's like a kids show, like Teletubbies, but I don't know. I don't know. They're weird though. Trying to read. There's so many people commenting. Someone said Teletubbies are hot. What? How many languages do you speak? One. I speak one language. Unfortunately. I want to learn. I want to learn more. I feel like it's really hard. Maybe it's just for me, I don't know. Maybe it probably is hard. Maybe you really have to like commit to it, you know. Listen to right now. I really like on Justin Bieber's, like, what is that, EP or something? It's not. It wasn't his album. He did, it's We're In This Together. That song's really good. I don't know why. It's pleasing. It's very pleasing. Are you religious? That's a good question. I don't know. I mean, I guess I wouldn't say I'm religious because that'd be like disingenuous, but I don't know. I've always been like very, I mean, I think like probably agnostic's the best way to describe it. Like I've always just been very like, I don't know. I mean, I don't know, like, I don't know, like how are things, like, when you go back to the beginning of the universe and stuff, it's like, there's just, like, a big bang, and it's like, what was before that? I don't know. I have no idea. I don't know. I've always just been very, like, I have no idea. I don't know. I don't really think about it too much. I wouldn't classify myself in any religion or anything, but I would think, like, I don't know, I feel like there could be like a god or a creator or something. Maybe there couldn't be. I don't know. I feel like we don't really know a lot. And I feel like people that are like really there's no god are kind of like, I don't know, like it's kind of weird. Like you don't really, like nobody really knows anything. Like we're so small. We're now getting like existential or whatever. We're so small in like the universe. Like we don't know anything. We hardly even know about like our own solar system. Like how are we supposed to know about like where we came from? I don't know. I have no idea. I like talking about stuff like that sometimes. Like it's just kind of cool, I guess. Let me turn my sounds off, spirit. Are you a flat earther? No. Earth is round. People say they have the dumbest questions sometimes. They do it on purpose though. Like telling yourself like something like, on a scale of 1 to 10, what's your favorite crap? Like, oh god. You're gonna make fun of me how I say it. Never mind, I'm not even gonna say it. You like traveling. I mean, I don't travel right now. Obviously, for obvious reasons. I mean, I like traveling. Like, I enjoy traveling. I really do want to, like, I don't know, see a lot of like other countries and stuff. And traveling, obviously, is how you do that. So. Good If you could visit anywhere, where would you go? That's kind of a good question. I don't know. I really don't know. I feel like there's so many good options, like, to where you could go. I know there's a lot of places that I really do want to go. But honestly, I really want to go, like, everywhere. Like, I feel like there's not really a country that, I'd be like, oh, no, I don't want to go there. Like, I'd probably want to go anywhere and just see everything. When you were a kid, what was your dream job? I feel like I've talked about this kind of before. I had a couple different jobs that I really wanted to do. Like, I have always wanted to be like a YouTuber. Like, I've always wanted to be a YouTuber since I was like a kid. But I also there was a point in time where I wanted to be an author, and I really wanted to be like an author. That was for a long time. I was like, I'm gonna be an author. I'm gonna grow up. I'm gonna be an author. And I'm going to release the most amazing books. Those are probably my top two for a while. It was, like, when I was a kid. Like, when I was, like, a teenager, it shifted a little bit. It was still author. But it was, like, author and, like, developer. And that was just, yeah, that was kind of what my kind of opinion shifted, but. Yeah, like I said, I've always wanted to be a YouTuber, so. I used to, like, talk at the dinner table with, like, my family about, like, the recent stuff that's, like, on YouTube, and, like, oh, it's so cool, they able to do this, and, like, they get this many views, and just all this stuff just about YouTube. It was a lot. I remember talking about Mr. Beast a lot. It's kind of funny. But I remember specific conversations where I was like, oh, he gave away, like, he did this, like, he gave away, like, this much money. Like, how is he able to do that? I'm like, it's just, like, YouTube. Like, he's just, like, taking all his money from YouTube and just, like, investing into it or whatever. I remember talking about that. Would you ever release an album? Yeah, I mean, I could see myself releasing an album. But, I mean, it wouldn't be anytime soon, obviously. I mean, but I don't know. It just really depends on, like, how I'm feeling and how things go, I guess. I'm really liking right now just kind of working on music now and then, you know. It's a lot of fun. I think you've mentioned that you haven't read Percy Jackson as a kid, would you? Now, I've read Percy Jackson. As slander. Oh God, the chat moves so fast, it's hard. I guess Sapnap lost his bones. Would you still love him? Like, what does that even mean? How do you lose your bones? What? Favorite soup? Oh, that's a good question. There was a period in time. I would say it's not now. It is not now. I haven't had this soup in a long time. You guys are going to be like, ew. There was a long period where I loved clam chowder. Clam chowder, I was like, oh, clam chowder, it's so good. Like, and I had it, like, a lot. But I'd probably say, probably just, like, broccoli cheddar or something. I mean, even just, like, simple chicken noodle is really good. The most recent soup that I've had is just chicken noodle, so. Favorite type of bread? I don't know. Bread? The good kind? I don't know. White bread, I guess. I haven't really had many different types of, like, bread. How long do you think you'll survive in a zombie apocalypse? Forever. Forever. I would never die. You drink tea? No, I don't. Chat moves so fast, it's so hard to. Is there a way to put like slow mode on? I don't know if there's any mods here. You put like, I don't know, 30-second slow mo or something. It might be easier to read, I don't know. It is on? No way. What? Okay. Anything that, do you have anything that you regretted buying? That's a good question. I don't know. I'm trying to think. And I don't really buy like that much. But when I do buy stuff, usually it's like, oh, I need this. I guess there's probably the only thing that I would regret buying, which I mean, to be fair, it's like, okay, I still have it, so it's like, it's okay. But when the whole like speedrunning thing went down, I was like, oh, I'm gonna buy a new computer. I'm gonna like stream myself, like setting it up. I'm gonna like start speedrunning like that, and you can like see the entire process. So I bought the computer, and I have the computer. I have the computer, but I never did it. So it's just, I bought the computer and it's just sat there, and it's nothing's happened. So that was a long time ago. So I probably regret doing that, because it's just like, okay, well, that was a waste. But I have it, you know, I guess, just in case I need it or something. Do you believe in aliens? There has to be aliens. Come on. There has to be aliens. Like, there's like, what, trillions of planets or something? I don't even know. More than that. I'm pretty sure there's way, way, there has to be aliens. Like, I think it's like a ridiculous position to think that there's not aliens. Like, there's no way. There's no way. Like, oh, we're, like, the only planet out of all of the, like, the odds of that, like, that's way higher than, like 7 point whatever trillion. There's no chance. There's gotta be no chance. I mean, come on. There's really? Out of all of the planets, there's no way. There's so many. You like horror movies? No, I don't. I don't like horror movies. Horror movies are scary. I don't like them. I don't watch them, but I don't like them. Is a beat. When was the last time you had a paper cut? I have no idea. Probably a long time ago. Probably a very long time ago. I feel like they're kind of easy to avoid. Like, I have a decent solution. I want to be able to actually. It's too spammy. Hashtag ask dream. I'll look through that hashtag. Hashtag ask dream. I'll look through it. That way I can see a little easier. Astrium, is your favorite planet still Neptune? Yeah, I guess. I mean, Neptune's like, I don't know. I think Neptune's like pretty. But I like it. I like Neptune's moons. I'm pretty sure they're pretty cool too. If you could only shop at one place for the rest of your life, which would you pick? Probably Walmart. I mean, it's like the most diverse, right? Like, there's so many. I just pick like Walmart, go like a super Walmart, and you can buy like, I don't know, anything. You can basically get anything. This is so much easier. I can just like scroll through. It's a lot easier. What's your phone lock screen? My phone lock screen is a, well, my lock screen's like default, but my like home screen is a painting, I think by Jenna on Twitter, that I actually have the painting of, which is very cool. It's like fan art of me, George, and Sapnap. I have the actual painting. So very cool. If you could tell your younger self something, what would it be? Depends what age we're talking. It would definitely vary by age of what I would tell myself, depending on the age. So I don't. I just yawned. So I don't know. 16. 13. It would vary a lot. There's so many different, everyone wants to hear different ages. I don't know. Like 16. Like 16 was a pretty like rough time in my life. If it was 16, I'd probably say like, you know, like it's all gonna be okay or something. But if it was like 13, I'd probably say something about, like, I don't know, computer or something. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe, like, don't. I don't know. I have no idea, actually. You like snow. I love snow. Snow is awesome. Maybe I wouldn't have that opinion if I lived somewhere like where it snowed all the time, but I like snow a lot. Very cool. So what is this with a picture of like George, like with like a dumb haircut? I don't know why. That's not even like what am I supposed to answer to that? I don't know. I want some good questions that I haven't answered before. I'm trying to scroll through. There's so many though. What was your favorite cartoon growing up? Probably SpongeBob. I watched SpongeBob a lot when I was younger. I feel like pretty much everyone did, but. Come on. Do you ever get any sleep? Yeah, I do. I sleep a lot, actually. I just sleep at weird times. And I sleep, like, sporadically. Like, I'll sleep for, like, sometimes I'll sleep, like, a couple hours and then wake up and then be up for a couple hours and sleep for another couple hours and be up for a couple hours and then. So on. I'm so excited to hear Mask when it finally comes out. What has the process been like making it? It's been very, 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 very different than Road Trip. I mean, I've, like, we, even just, like, the last couple of days, even, like, we've sat in calls, like, literally me and like, Parrish, like, we'll sit there for, like, 9 hours or something ridiculous, and we're just, like, we'll just try, like, oh, I want to try this, and then I'll do vocal takes and stuff, and then we put it in, and then we're, like, Let's see. We'll listen to it. We'll listen to it a bunch. We don't really like it. Let's just scrap that. Oh, well, let's try this then. Let's try this. And just, like, different places. And more, like, it's been kind of, like, done for the last, like, 3 weeks or so or something. But like, we've been wanting to, like, add stuff and, like, add vocal layering and add, like, ad libs and sort of. And certain things that, like, make it more interesting. Add more instruments. Add different, like, I don't know. Add little things to make it catchier. And so it's very, like, it's very just trying different things and then, like, and then just going and listening to it. Like, we'll add, like, a couple different things, and then I'll go and, like, listen to it before I go to bed or something and be like, and then I'll come back and be like, oh, let's try this. Let's remove these two. Let's add this one, whatever. Yeah, it's definitely, it's been a lot more time consuming this time. I spent a lot more time actually, I don't know, actually, like, working on the song myself and putting time into it and putting the actual, you know, putting time into the vocals and stuff. So I like it a lot. I mean, it has a lot of meaning. The music video, like, the animated music video has been being worked on, and that should be done soon. So everyone's saying probably because of the end of them. Which one do you like better, Mask or Road Trip? Mask. I mean, I like Mask a lot better, but I think it's just, I don't know. It's more me, and it's more like me actually putting a lot more of my creativity into it and stuff than with Road Trip. Because obviously I had no idea anything whenever we're making Road Trip. Like, I've never really done anything with, like, music. Like, I've written, so it's, like, I kind of have that experience. Like, a lot of songwriters, when they'll write, like, a poem, and then turn it into a song, and that's kind of what I did, that's what I did with Mask. But, with Road Trip, it was, like, Parker that did that, and it was me, you know, relaying information and me relaying what I want to say and how I want to say it and stuff. So I think it's a different experience, and I like it. I like it a lot. Are you comfortable talking about your mental health? Yeah, I mean, I feel like I'm always pretty open with, I feel like I'm pretty open with, you know, my mental health and stuff. Yeah, I mean, I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm happy. So, yeah. I don't know how much to elaborate, but you know, I mean, I know I've had struggles before in the past. Like, I know that there was a period of time in my life where I was very depressed, and I had a lot of stuff going on, and there was a lot of stuff, but that was a while ago, and but yeah, so. I'm always open to talking about that kind of stuff, so. How do you cope with the mentality of knowing that so many people know you? Do you ever struggle with derealization and stuff? I don't. I mean, I don't know. I feel like I handle it pretty well. I don't know. I mean, I definitely don't struggle with derealization. And I feel like it's, I don't know, I try and keep myself grounded in that, like, I have a following and stuff, like, I'm just another person, in reality, and so it's, like, I just try and keep myself grounded in that, and I don't think about that too much, you know, I try and think about more of, like, the effect than, you know, the number of people, or if that makes any sense. It's like I stress more about, like, is what I'm doing now, or is what I'm going to do in the future, or is what I'm doing whatever, what effect is that having on people, you know, that follow me? You know, is it making their life better? Is it making it worse? Is it going to make them a better person in the future? That's the type of stuff that I kind of stress about sometimes, but I don't struggle with the amount of people. You like rain. I love rain. I love rain. I don't know why. I just like rain. Like, the sound of rain, like, I don't know. I like rain. Rain is nice. Like, and that's something about Florida as well. It rains a lot. But, like, rain is just so relaxing. Like, I don't know. I know as a kid, like, I used to go and just, like, I don't know. Like, just run in the rain and crap. Like, and we wouldn't care about, you know, whatever. Like, rain, I like rain a lot. How did you feel after the hot wing stream? No, that was screwed up. I did not feel good. I did not feel good. But, like, the thing is, like, I always, like, I don't know. I eat very, like, healthy. And so I was like, all right, I'm going to let myself, like, I'm going to eat shit, you know. Like, I'm going to eat bad stuff. And so I had, like, I don't remember what I had. I had something. I had Chipotle or something, like, earlier that day. And then I had the wings, and I just threw up. I threw up after the wings. It was the hot wings. It was like my stomach was like screwed up. My stomach was like screwed up, and it was so not used to. I think it was like a mixture of like I don't usually eat like, you know, dairy and crap, and I was having like ranch and I had like half a gallon of milk or something like that, and like I don't have dairy. You know, and so it was a kind of a mixture of like the spiciness of like the hot wings, which I hate, and the fact that, you know, my stomach's not used to that. And so I just got like, it was terrible. It was not fun. It was not fun that night, and it was not fun the next morning, but it was fine. Oh, everyone makes fun of how I say that. I'm going to start saying milk just for you guys. You're welcome. I'm changing. What iMessage games are you good at? I'm good at Word Hunt. The other ones I'm not very good at, but Word Hunt I'm pretty good at. Like I beat like almost everybody in Word Hunt. What questions do I want to answer? That's a good question. Come on, guys. Give me some good ones. Yes, I'm reading through hashtag Ask Dream. Okay. What eyes do I have? I have green eyes. The green or his eye? The green. If you had a chance to learn an instrument, what would it be and why? Probably the guitar. I don't know, maybe piano. I don't know. One or the other, either guitar or piano. Probably guitar. Piano's pretty cool though. I've always wanted to ask this to anyone in the S&P, but you guys love to tease and make fun of each other a lot, but what were the nicest things they did for you? That is a very good question. The nicest thing. That's kind of tough. We'll start with George. The nicest thing. Like, that's kind of hard. The nicest thing ever. That's hard. It's hard to classify, like, what is the nicest thing. I mean, I mean, probably something related to coding. Like, because he used to help me. He helped me a lot whenever I was kind of first starting with stuff. Not like right when I was first starting, but like when I was like actually kind of good and I didn't really know how to do much. He helped me a lot with stuff. So that's pretty nice. I don't know if that's the nicest thing, but that's pretty nice. And I know whenever I was doing whenever I was like first uploading videos and stuff, he helped me with coding on some stuff. So like, that was more like, wasn't like helping, like, that was more like, he coded some things, I coded some things, whatever, it wasn't like helping in that way, like, oh, here's how you do this, at that point, like, I knew, but, yeah, that's pretty nice, too. I don't know. I feel like most time with your friends, it's like there's not really like the nicest things. When they just do a lot of nice things, obviously. You can see the sap nap. The nicest thing that Southland has ever done. I remember. I guess this isn't really done. This is like said. But I remember there was it was something. It was like I was gonna do some. I think it was kind of when I was first starting YouTube. It's like a nice probably one of the nice things he said. But I remember I don't remember the exact context. But I do I remember something. There's some context to it. But it was like I was thinking about. I think it was before I did YouTube, and I was like thinking about like quitting or something. Not YouTube, but like just like online stuff. And I remember he's like, dude, like I'll follow you wherever you go, blah blah blah. And that was very very nice. So I remember that. That was nice. That was Sapnap. Tommy, what about Tommy? Tommy's a good one. Tommy's always checks up. That's pretty nice. I'd say that's probably one of the nicest things. He checks up a lot. Like he'll just message and be like, "Yo, you good? I see what's going on." Or like, you know, like I think he's joked about it before, but like, this was before we were even friends. I remember he messaged me. And so, like, I was listening to sad music on Spotify and Discord or something, and messaged me like, "Yo, dude, you okay?" or something like that. I don't think it was being that serious then, but still. Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of people that have done a lot of nice things, so. People are nice. I love my friends. My friends are. I wouldn't trade them for the world. That's true. Let me see. With all the stuff that's been going on, how do you deal with the anxiety it gives you? I don't know. I feel like anxiety is really tough. Like, I don't experience that much anxiety, like, normally, but I do sometimes when it's, like, obviously when there's, like, thousands of people that are saying something, or tens of thousands or whatever, and it sometimes can be overwhelming. Whether it's positive or negative, sometimes it can be overwhelming. And so that, I don't know. I mean, a lot of times I just kind of, again, try and, like, ground myself. I just try and, you know, remember here again. I just try and, like, take a break. Not really take a break, but, like, sit back and, I don't know, just realize that it, you know, it'll pass and whatever it is. I think that's something that's kind of helpful. You're not a super materialistic person, but is there anything tangible that you love buying for yourself slash others? Food wouldn't count on that, right? I'm pretty sure food isn't really kind of tangible. What is tangible? I think I know what it means, but I feel like an idiot, so. Then that can be touched or felt. But they can they have assets have a value that can be precisely measured. Yeah, I mean, yeah. I guess food technically counts under that. Like food is. I like buying food for people. That sounds kind of weird, but I just do. I like trying different types of food and stuff. And it's like it's something that it's like not like somebody's not gonna feel like if you go buy if you buy some somebody something like really. Something like something really, really big. Sometimes it's like, oh, you kind of feel bad. Like, oh, you bought something. Like, whatever. With food, like, people don't really think about that. They just think, like, oh, this food's good. Like, I don't know. And it's fun to experience, like, you know, with your family or your friends or something, like a nice meal or like a meal from a different place or like best of something or whatever. So that's one thing that I spend more money on. Than others. Do you perhaps know how to cook? If so, what's the best dish you've ever made? I mean, I don't really know how to cook. But like, I know my way around, like, the kitchen. And I have cooked before. Probably, like, the biggest thing I've, like, cooked, was, like, eggplant parmesan. Because that's like, if you want to make it good, that's, like, a whole process. Like, it takes a bit. I don't cook very often. Now I don't cook like at all, but I used to. I tried to like saute some mushrooms the other day. My mom cooked for me, but I tried because I was like, I was like, I'm not here, and I was like, okay, I'm kind of hungry. I failed. It should be easy. It should be pretty easy. But I like oversalted it, and it tasted. I mean, it was good. It wasn't that good. I had some problems though. I didn't chop up the mushrooms enough. They were like I just threw them in their hole, and it's like you should chop them up, otherwise it doesn't like cook evenly and stuff. So it was okay. If you could relive one moment in your life, which would you choose? That's like a deep question. Because I don't know. I feel like if it's like recent, I don't know. I feel like there's a lot of moments. God, all these questions are gonna like make me cry thinking about it. I already was earlier a little bit, but deep. It's deep. Then I start thinking about all these like good moments, and then I start like getting upset. I wouldn't say upset, but Some of these tweets are so funny. Why did you say Stepnup's hair made him look like a doofus? Because he did! He did! You should have seen it! Like, okay, he said it himself before I said anything, okay? And I was like, no, it's okay. And he's like, no, it's bad. And I was like, okay, yeah, you kind of look like a doofus. And then I was like, look, I was like, spike it up a little bit, like, just ruffle it a little bit. I was like, it'll look good. And then he did it, and I was like, yeah, see, it looks good. It looks good. It was just, like, thin. It was so short, right? Like, he got it cut too short. Like, that's not what he wanted. He got it cut too short. So it was, like, thin. And so it, like, you know when, like, you have thin hair and it's, like, over the front and there's, like, gaps between, like, your hair? I don't know. Like, to me, that's, like, you look like a doofus, like, when like, you have that. That's just, I don't know. But he said it first. I didn't say it. And then I was like, yeah, but just, you know, throw a hat on and you're fine. And he was like, yeah. And he was already telling me, I talked about this before in stream. He already said he was a hat guy, so. And then it took, like, I was like, it'll take, like, a week and it will grow back in. It'll be fine. So. It was fine. I wasn't being mean or anything. We were just talking. I mean, I'm honest. I'm pretty blunt. I say what I mean. Yeah, he looks great. He looks great now. I think he just took a little bit. His hair grew out and then... Does Sapnap cook? No, he just saps me of my resources. he saps me of my resources. Kind of like Sapnap sap. He does though, it's true. I saw some meme that I sent my mom and it was like Dream's mom cooking for Sapnap and it was like this, the bread was like in a heart shape. And then it was, like, Dream's mom cooking for Dream. And it was, like, the crust of the heart shape. Like, just, like, the outside of, like, where they cut it out. And it was, like, I was, like, what the hell? That's not true. That's not true. I thought it was funny, though. Hi Dream, what is your biggest failure and what did you learn from it? Thank you, bye, please answer. I'll just go off like Minecraft stuff. Like, I was working on a server for a long time and I just spread myself too thin. Like, I was just working on like so much stuff for it. And this was a while ago. And I just learned like, I don't know, I should be more like reasonable with with the ideas I have. But the server was gonna be like awesome. Like, some of the stuff from the server people have seen, but other stuff from the server people haven't seen at all. Like, I coded like Flappy Bird in Minecraft, and it would like, and everyone was in the same place, and it was using packets to make them see different blocks, like different tubes, and the tubes would randomly generate every time you would get teleported back, and there was no lag. And it would just be, like, you would play Flappy Bird in Minecraft, and you would tap your, you would just right-click on, like, a little feather, and it would, like, make you hop. And you're all in the same place, but, like, the tubes are different for each different player, even though you're in the same place. Like, that's pretty cool, and that took me a long time to, like, generate and everything and come up with, like, the algorithm for how it's going to generate these tubes and how that's going to work. I also coded air hockey in Minecraft, and it was, like, you were above... And when you moved, like, below you, the air hockey puck would move with you. The striker would move with you. And so, like, you would be looking down on this, like, air hockey table, and the striker would be moving, and it would, like, look like an actual striker. And then, like, I had to code, like, a little, like, algorithm for, like, the puck. So when you hit the puck, it would, like, act just like a real puck. And it would, like, bounce off the wall and then go in. I played that all the time with, like, Bad and George and all of them. We'd just play it. We'd, like, try hard on it. And, like, it was, like, it was so cool. It was, like, just like air hockey. Like, it was literally just like air hockey. And then I made it so you can like make like custom strikers. You could have like a rainbow striker or like a, and it would be like changing colors like your striker like while you're playing. What else did I have on the, I had a lot of stuff on that server that never like saw the light of day. I just coded a bunch of like little like games that are like online and like app games and stuff. I coded one where you'd be like falling and there's spikes. It's like that game on the iPhone you play where it's like there's like the spikes and you have to like tap to like flip to the other side. So you had like a little thing, like a stick you had, and you were falling down this hole and there was like spikes and you're on one side and if you click it sends you to the other side and you would have to like avoid these spikes and then you would just keep falling infinitely. And then every time, and then like you would go up levels and like there'd be, the spikes would be like quicker and like faster and different colors and stuff, and you had to keep avoiding them, and you'd have like a high score of how long you could do it. I don't know, there was a lot of stuff. I coded a lot of stuff for that server and it never came out because I spread myself too thin and like I was working on so many different games and stuff. Yeah, I probably have the code somewhere. Maybe I could show it, but it's probably scuffed now because now it's like been so long, and I think I was like trying to integrate like a database into it, and I was trying to like expand it, and so I probably screwed up a lot of stuff. I know basketball came from that. Basketball actually came after that, but basketball, I coded basketball, and I know that you've seen that probably like once or twice. I think we probably played it or something, but the basketball in Minecraft, again, I coded that. That was like, you know, that was kind of cool. They, like, all the rules were there. There was, like, fouls, and there was, like, I don't know. It was kind of cool. Yeah. It's cool to talk about. Some funny ones. We recorded a video with George recently. I think it's coming out in like a couple days or something. It was so funny. Definitely one of the funniest videos we've recorded in like a long time. It was extremely funny. I don't even know. It was very, very funny. And it was like, I don't know. There's some like really good content. You guys will like it. It was me, Carl, and Sapnap and George. I'm sure you can probably kind of guess what the video was, but yeah, no, it was really cool. The video was super funny. It was a lot of fun. So yeah, that'll be really cool. That wasn't really a question. I just read something and it made me think about it. Oh yeah, and me and George recorded a video with Quackity. I don't know when that'll come out. That's his. I won't give you any details at all. There's no details. It was funny, though. It was a very funny video. Those were both, like, you guys are gonna get two bangers. Those were both really funny videos. You guys are gonna get, those are gonna be, I think, honestly, those are gonna be two of the funniest videos that, like, we've ever done on, like, on any, probably any of our channels, like, honestly. They'll probably be, like, fairly close to each other, too, in terms of when they're uploaded, I'm guessing. So, like, that'll be really good. You guys have some content coming. Why so quiet? Because I'm thinking. I'm, like, reading questions and thinking about it and going, that answer is, like, not interesting, or that's not a good question, and I just move on. So I'm sorry. I can't constantly talk while I think. Guys, I saw Hog Hunt. It was awesome. Hog Hunt was amazing. I watched it. It was great. The silence. You have a very unique and beautiful laugh. Who in the S&P do you think has the funniest laugh? I laugh at my own laugh. Like, I'll start laughing, and then I'll just laugh at the fact that I'm laughing, and then I'll laugh because my laugh gets, like, louder, and then I'll keep laughing. I laugh at myself. But I don't know, other than me, George's is pretty good. Especially when George, like, really gets into it, he starts, like, you can just, like, you can, like, totally, he's, like, freaking out while he laughs. Like, it makes me laugh because he's just like, he'll be like, I don't know, I'm trying to, I mean, it could be like an example. He's like, he'd be like, like, I don't know if that makes sense, but like, in like a, obviously like in a natural way, so it doesn't sound forced, but like, he does that. That's what he does. He'll start laughing or whatever, and then like, boom, like this like kind of high pitched like laugh. I don't know. I think it's funny. If you could time travel, would you go to the future or the past? I go to the future. The past sucks. Why would I go to the past? What kind of question is that, Jody? Death passes. Guys, whenever you do those hair tweets, like almost always, I think the charts are like different, first of all. But second of all, almost always, like, my hair is like in the second half of the second half of whatever the things are. It's never in the first half. And it's like almost never in the next like one or two rows after the first half. It's like almost always like second to last or last or like third to last. So I don't know if that's helpful at all. Usually it's like right by the end. People who are confused, don't worry about it. People just tweet and say, what does your hair look like? And then, like, have, like, a little graph of, like, or a chart or something that has, like, all these different hairstyles. How do you like meat? I like it. I like medium rare. I like medium rare. Maybe, like, in between rare and medium rare sometimes, but generally I like medium rare. Do you think humans are born good or evil? What? That's an interesting question. I don't think humans are born anything. I think people are taught, like, based on their environment and everything. I don't think anybody's born, like, good or evil. Like, you're not really. You don't even have, like, memories. Like, you look at a baby, oh, that's, like, an evil baby. Like, fuck that baby. Do you have a favorite? I'm trying to read questions. Last time you seasoned your food, be honest, every time. Today. Well, yesterday. Will we ever get to read the self-insert Percy Jackson fanfic you wrote? I never did such a thing. I mean, I never would have done such a thing. I don't think I have it. I might. I mean, if I had it, I would read it, okay? For real, I would read it. I don't know if I have it. I don't think I have it. Because one time I did go look, because I wanted to show you guys some notebook stuff that I had. Because in school, I just did random crap. Like, I didn't pay attention. And so I had notebooks, but I don't know where they are. And I'm hoping I didn't, like, throw them away or something on accident. Because I looked everywhere before. On that day, I remember looking everywhere. But it might be somewhere I didn't look. I don't know where. Please reveal your guacamole recipe. To be honest, I don't even really remember. I don't even really remember my recipe. I mean, I remember, like, There was a cumin instead of garlic, and I think I used both lemon and lime, but more lime than lemon. What else? I put a lot of like chopped onions, but it was white onions, and I would put them in water beforehand, like, so they were like, I guess, I don't know if that's kind of like dumb, I don't know if that's just like a white thing to do, like a white person thing to do, like, I didn't like the spice on the onions. Not human, guys. Yeah, not human. Cumin. C-U-M-I-N, I think. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but... but yeah, if I, like, watered down the onions so they weren't, like, strong. And then I had, like, chopped up onion, chopped up tomato. And then, what else did I have? Cilantro. I had cilantro. What else? I think there was like one or two other things. I'd have to like look at things. That way I remember what I put in. Are watery onions good? They're good. It's not like, do you know when you, if you like cook, if you like fry, not fry, you cook onions, like saute onions, they get like this sweet taste, you know, they get like this sweet taste. It's kind of like that, except for cold. I don't know if that makes sense. It's just like, it tastes like onion. It has the onion taste. It just doesn't have the kick where it's like kind of not spicy. I don't know about, don't make fun of me. You're calling onions spicy? Like, not spicy. Like, whatever it is. Like, the strong taste. Like, the strong oniony taste. Tattoos. I don't have any tattoos. I think I've said that before, though. Red or green grapes? Green grapes. I mean, they're both kind of similar. Green grapes are more like sour, I guess. Maybe I'd like red grapes more. I don't know, actually. Do you have any activities that you do that kind of make you relax or relieved? For example, Quackity does long drives and Carl takes baths. I'd say baths. Yeah, I think I don't really take baths, but when I do, it's like if I'm like stressed or something, I'm going to take a bath. listen to music or something. It definitely used to be driving. I used to go and drive. Do you think meeting George in real life would feel different? No. I don't think it would feel different. Would you still be able to joke with him the same way you do now? Yeah. No, I mean, I think it's not like an online thing. Like, I don't know. That's just like, I feel like people, I don't know. That's just kind of like how we are. Like, that's kind of like just how I am, at least. I know George is very similar as well. Like, making jokes and stuff, like, just about whatever. Like, I have a very, like, jokey personality, but I don't know if that even makes sense, but I feel like this is kind of weird. I think most people, like, and genuinely, a lot of people are like, oh, like, I think something that's different, I don't know, how can I say this without, like, making certain people upset? A lot of creators come across, like, obviously do play a character, or, like, I don't know, exaggerate, like, so much within their videos, when they do things, have a persona, if I'm saying have a persona, I feel like, when we're making videos or something, like, maybe, I exaggerate sometimes, like, when it comes to, like, but I don't even know. I mean, I honestly don't even know. I probably wouldn't even say that, like, myself. I wouldn't even say I feel like I exaggerate. I don't. But I know, like, I definitely am more hyper. That's the best way to describe it. Like, I hype myself up. Like, I like, purposely make myself hyper, knowing, like, oh, I want to be, like, you know, I want to be hyper. But, like, a lot of people say, like, you know, I've heard people say, and this isn't a dig on anybody. Like, I'm not trying to come after any creator or anything. But I've seen people say stuff like, oh, you know, you don't, like you don't know me and stuff like that. And it's like, well, I don't know. Like, I want you to know me. Like, I feel like I try and be myself, and I want you to know me, and I want you to know me. I don't want you to know, like, oh, Dream is, like, a completely different person than Clay or whatever. It's like, no, I mean, not really. I would say almost in no way. Like, yeah, I definitely curse more, like, off camera than I do, and that's just because it's like, I want my content to be consumable by everybody, and that's probably like pretty much the only reason for that. But, like, everything else, like, I am who I am, and that's, I don't know. Like, I mean, I didn't grow because of my personality. I mean, obviously, that sounds kind of dumb. Like, I understand, like, a lot of people like my personality and so on, but, like, I grew because I made high quality content. Like, I had cool plugins and I had these things. I feel like that makes it a little bit different than a lot of creators who blew up because of the fact that, you know, because they had, like, such an amazing personality or something. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I think that's something different than about a lot of my friends. Like, I mean, I've talked to Carl on and off stream, and I think Carl is genuinely the exact same person on stream as off stream. I've talked to Sapnap on stream and off stream, and, like, he's, like, slightly different, but it's literally just, like, again, it's mostly just with, like vulgar. Like, he's more vulgar off stream than he is on stream. And then George is, like, George is probably more different, but it's only the vulgarness. Like, the only thing is he curses a lot more off camera than he does on camera. And that's, like, it. That's, like, literally it. I think that's something that people, I don't know. Yeah, exposed George. He curses, guys. He curses. But yeah, no, I think that, like, that doesn't mean, like, you have to know everything about me or my entire life story or whatever, but I think being open about that and talking about it, like, I think it is kind of the wrong approach to have somebody, sometimes it can be kind of hurtful if somebody, you know, if you feel like, if somebody's completely different on camera than they are off camera, it's like, okay, well, it's cool, but, you know, a lot of times you want to support the person as well, not just the content, but anyway, I don't need to talk about it more, but let me refresh the hashtag. Mac and cheese with ketchup? Ew, what? Mac and cheese with ketchup? I've seen people do that. That's not good. There's no way that's good. That's gotta be bad. Gross. Pickles and people are saying horrible combinations. Thoughts on banana and peanut butter? Banana and peanut butter is good. I haven't had it in a very, very long time, but it is good. You, like, slice the banana up into little slices, put some peanut butter on top of the banana. That's good. Very good. All right, I think I'm gonna end here. Thank you guys for coming. I appreciate you guys. I love you guys, and I will talk to you guys soon. This was fun. I mean, I wasn't really on Minecraft or anything. I was kind of just sitting there, but answering all these questions and talking with you guys, it's a lot of fun. Yeah. I will see you guys soon. Bye.